one of the largest multicultural event in New York City now. So we're happy that, you know, even this Dragon Boat event is, you know, start in China, and you know, a lot of people consider it as an ethnic event, but now have been spread into a multicultural aspect of the whole thing.
I think we bring a lot of traditions to New York City, right? We bring a lot of, we expose the culture, Chinese culture, to a lot of the different teams, and it's definitely very, very diverse. You have teams that, you know, the team members make up all sorts of different cultures and all sorts of different backgrounds.
How to persevere through any sort of setbacks and challenges. So just really happy to be out here, and go team! Woo!